Oh, stars, they're just like us. Don't we all experiment with ancient sex practices with our romantic partners? No? Oh, sorry. All right. I guess that's just Miley Cyrus then. I'll explain. What up, guys? I'm Stephanie Gray, and for all the latest Miley and Liam news, you have to subscribe to Holly Scoop now because we have all the deets right here. Okay, so it's no secret that Miley Cyrus is a sexual being. I mean, she did straddle an inflatable penis on stage during her Bangers tour, amongst other things. In the comments below, I do want to know though, do you think Miley's sexual antics on stage are inappropriate for her young fan base? But now we're gonna go beyond the stage and into the bedroom to take a look at Miley's sex life behind closed doors. You guys have heard of Kama Sutra, right? It involves many liberating sex positions and it comes from the Hindu faith. Well, apparently, Miley's practicing a different kind of Hindu sex dating back over 5,000 years called tantric sex. According to popculture.com, tantric sex, quote, encourages higher intimacy levels during sex as well as better orgasms. It encourages lovers to focus less on the ritual of sex and to let go of any taboo or shame associated with it. Just simply enjoy sex as a liberating experience. Okay, so how do we know Miley is into all that? A source explains to NW Magazine, quote, she works hard to keep their sex life hot, her and Liam. She doesn't want it to ever get stale. Lately, she's been studying tantric sex and trying to talk Liam into learning it with her. Well then, honestly, if you kids are into that, then go for it. Tantric, sex it up. So are you guys team tantric? Also, who do you think is crazier in bed, Miley or Liam? Hash it out in the comments below. For more entertainment news, click the boxes and make sure to subscribe to Holly Scoop.